Soft Serenity. Today's going to be another episode of the Legend of Zelda. In the last episode, we finished going through the Ice Caverns, and now we're going to move on to the next level. In order to get to the level, we need to first play the song that we learned from Sheik in the last episode. So let me pull it up real quick. Okay. And that will warp us to is where we need to go. And we need to change also our tunic to the Zora tunic. And we'll use our boots and go down. Okay. So, if you look up there, you can see that thing. We have to use our hook shot in order to get to it. So, just go like this and hit that. And then that opens the way for us to get to this next. This is probably one of the most hardest temples of this game, puzzle-wise. Anyway, just because you have to go to the same rooms multiple times for different things and stuff like that, but we'll kind of just walk through it together, so it's okay. So, inside, there are three different levels, and we're first going to go to the very bottom. So let's go ahead and put on our boots. And we're going to go first, right here, the one with these torches. That's where we're gonna go first. Now we see Princess Rido. Oh, you, if I'm right, Serenity. You're Serenity, aren't you? It's me, your fiance, Rido, Princess of the Zoras. I never forgot the vows we made to each other 7 years ago. You're a terrible man to have kept me waiting for these 7 long years. But now it's not the time to talk about love. I'm sure you've already seen it. Zora's domain, totally frozen. A young man named Sheik saved me from under the ice. But my father and the other Zoras have not yet. I want to save them all. I want to save Zora's domain. You have to help me. This is a request from me, the woman who is going to be your wife. Serenity, you have to help me destroy the evil monsters in the temple, okay? Inside the water temple, there are 3 places where you can change the water. I'll lead the way. Follow me quickly. So obviously we are going to go or take off our boots and float up all the way to the top. In just a minute. Let's go through this door first. Okay. These guys right here. We have two. Just shoot them with our Now we're going to go back out to where we were before. And in this level, there will be three different places, like Rudo was saying, where we can change the water level. Next to these right here. So, let's go ahead and change it. That's going down. Now we're going to come all the way down here. And you see this torch right here. We are going to shoot those torches right there in order to get into this room. So let me get my arrows out. I need to be angled a little bit better to shoot it. Okay. And now that opens up the room. And we also have to defeat these guys. Another chest. Yeah, we got a key. All right, now we are going to go back out to where we first came in that main room. Out this way, and you can see all the water is down. And next, we're gonna come to this room right here. And we see this little crack down here. We will just bomb that. So let me get my bombs out. And then we're gonna come down here with our boots. And then take off our boots again. Now in this room, we want to do is step on this switch. And then we're going to hook shot. now. Let's go ahead and get this gondola right here. And now we are going to go back to that main room again. There wasn't a whole lot to do in here. That's just kind of all we needed. Put our boots back on. And just go back up. Out to this main room. And then we're gonna go left again. Over there. And this right here is actually a big block that we need to push. We're going to push it forward. Just keep pushing it. Okay, well, we'll go ahead and put our boots on again. Now in this room, obviously our goal is to get over to that door. We need to hit this crystal and then a water kind of pillar, I guess, will come up and so that we can jump over. I'll just go right through the door. Alright, now in this room, our whole goal is to get down there. We want to go through that way. And there's also a there's a gate right there. There's actually a crystal right in this kind of dragon's mouth. We need to hit that. So let's go ahead and jump in the water. And we're going to land right over here to kind of this dragon's body right here so that we can use hook shot to get that. And we gotta quickly come over here. And then we're gonna come up. And here's another. We're gonna go back to the main room. A lot of easy things to do, but just kind of a lot of the same stuff, I guess. We've gotta hurry over this way and head back to that main room right up here. Right through this way. Right now. Just use our hook shot to get back over there. Then go back down. And then back up. Oh, you know what? My bad, actually. We gotta use a hook shot to go up. Right there. Okay, now this time, we are going to actually go to this part right here. Go inside this main area. And this is another area where we can raise the water level. Right up there. In the old Nintendo 64 version of this game, they don't give you lots of hints, but in this new 3DS version, it helps you a bit more with these different other ones. I don't know if you guys noticed it for putting the water down to the first level, but this is for the second level and the little Triforce up there. And then play the song. Right, and you saw that little clue that the game kind of gave you for going down. There is a hole down there that we're gonna go down. I know, definitely that was the hardest thing for me I first started playing this game, because I could never find it. Okay, so now in this room we're going to be hitting that crystal, but you can see above us there's some enemies, so we're gonna back away a little bit and then you hookshot. Then we're gonna defeat those enemies. Avoid that guy. And now, because we killed those enemies, we were able to come up now this way. So we'll go ahead and take off our boots. And then there will be a chest. Now we're gonna go back to the main room again. A lot of repetition. Go back to where we were before, where we can make it, the water level, go to the second level. So just keep coming. Out this way. Let's go to one more area before I end this. We're gonna come... No, not right there. Right here. We're gonna come across right here. Okay. And then we're gonna hook shot. Right there. And then there are these three different ones. We're gonna pick the farthest one away from us. Right there. Alright, then our goal is to obviously get that chest right there. But the water is blocking it, so we have to get the crystal. But then we have to get over there quickly. Do you see that? So, I'm gonna come over here. There we go. And then I'm going to hit the crystal. And then we'll open it up. Now we can go back to the main room again. All right, and now I'm going to end this episode here. I hope it relaxed you guys. Hope you enjoyed it. Please like, comment, and subscribe. I'll see you in the next episode. Bye, guys.